I was born and raised. The place where he was born and raised.
Can we get across there? Can we get across there?
World I'm bound to tremble. I have no friends to help me now. He has no friends to help me now.
So where are we at?
We're nestled in at a little beaver pond based in Mount Elbert at, what do we say, 10,800?
Yep.
The summit is just above those pines, so we're within sight of it. That's our goal for tomorrow.
Today is
July 3rd. 2013.
Got a dandy little spot all to ourselves.
Fantastically built beaver pond. Gotta give the little guy.
Tell us about the beaver pond.
Props for that. Well, as an engineer, future engineer, I can say confidently that he's put in a lot of work. We got an inflow over here and an outflow on either end. It's really cool.
With step downs.
Yeah, with step downs.
Multiple layers.
So he knows,
it's
he
a knows condo.
To distribute the pressure.
Plus he cuts down aspen trees that are like 90 feet tall.
Foot thick.
He's nuts. Summit morning, July 4th, 2013. It's about, I think it's about 5:40 now, maybe. Got up at 4:50. We woke up at 4:30. Got our plan underway. It's a beautiful morning. Summer sausage, eggs, hash browns. Gonna be a good day.
All I did was heat it up.
No, didn't wear that.
Crossing through 12,000. The man, the myth, the legend.
More like the memory.
Under. Not bad. We did it.
Come here. Bounce right at the end. Yep. We made it.
Well, here at Mount Elbert, the summit, I didn't even look at the time that we got here.
I didn't.
It's probably close to 1. It's yeah. 1:20 now. But long, long, long hike. Way longer than either of us anticipated. And let's see. Started at 6:40. So do the math.
Six and a half hours.
Gosh. But it's well worth it. Very well worth it. We got here and enjoying the views with everyone else, and it's pretty great.
There was a proposal.
Yeah, there was a proposal. That was pretty cool. That was really cool.
So I just want to say thanks to Gray for putting up with me, because he took his time. He could have been up here 2 hours earlier, but I just couldn't do it. I was just dying up here. But he was a good trooper, stayed with me the whole way, and it was quite an experience when we got here.